Hi, I'm Susan Truman, Head of Product Management for Visual Investigator.
And I'm Seb Chereau, Head of R&D for VI. And today, in the few minutes we have with you, we'll be deep diving into some features of SAS Visual Investigator, as well as pulling back to give you a sense of how VI can be used as your window into the larger and incredibly powerful world of SAS. So we'll hit on some deep integrations between VI and other products, and we'll also talk you through how an organization might want to think about the flow of data and functionality through this platform as a whole. But first of all, for those who aren't familiar with SAS Visual Investigator, VI is used every day to conduct real-world investigations by hundreds of child protection agencies, police forces, financial institutions, and more across the world. It's a detection, investigation, and analysis platform that enables organizations to manage their end-to-end process for alert generation, triage, and then detailed targeted investigations. So welcome to the world of SAS. Now, this is just a small portion of the vast world of SAS products, but it's to show you VI in its place and its coexistence with other SAS products that we'll show today. Now, the integration between VI and other products is to provide customers with an environment that supports an end-to-end process from managing and bringing in data, making that data searchable, running analytical models to identify items of interest and potentially suspicious activity, and then ultimately getting this information into the hands of the end users who can take action and make decisions backed up by data. So where to start? You're an organization looking to take the first step into the world of SAS and VI. So let's start with your data. Your organization likely already has vast amounts of data that you want to make searchable, that you want to get insights from, and that you want to run some analytics on to better understand. So step one is to prepare that data for use in VI. And here we have SAS Data Studio, where I've loaded some data into SAS and I can explore it. I can take a look at some of the rows of data itself. I can prepare some transformations and generally organize things ready to be used in VI. And then the next step is to then pull in all that information into VI as a data source. So you'll see here, I've created an entity called application and some very basic configuration, very simply. We'll pull that data in and make it exposed to the end users and make it searchable. And in fact, if we then move across to take a look at VI's user interface, we can actually see that that data is then exposed and made searchable. So you can see the search results here, and very, very quickly, without doing much at all, we've actually done a huge amount. We've taken those data sources, which you had there, and hooked them into VI, made them searchable, made them ready to be used by end users. Now, Susan?
Yeah, so we did say you could do more to understand and perform analytics on your data. So here enter SAS Intelligent Decisioning, which allows organizations to build and deploy real-time decisions based on business rules and sophisticated analytics. In this example, we have here some decision rules that have been built to analyze our data and generate alerts in VI when anomalous applications have been made. Decisioning has been integrated with VI to then register these anomalies as alerts ready for a human to assess, triage, and disposition. Through SAS Visual Investigator's alert management capability, alerts are prioritized and routed to users such as analysts and investigators through queues and strategies. The analysts can then access these alerts and triage them by viewing details of the scores, the triggers, that is the reason for the alert being raised, including information about the rules and decisions that fired. View details of the data related to the subject of the alert, whether that's a person, a customer, an account, and so on. And also view some details of the related subjects within that community or network around those subjects. We can see details, a bit more detail about the context of the applications, transactions, or other objects that contributed to the alert being identified as suspicious. We can see information about the scoring history, the alert history, and so on. So this helps the user understand if it's been seen before an action previously. The alert includes all pertinent information that allows the user to make an informed decision. This includes the network data, which allows users to explore related transactions and social networks, including showing the relationships and connections between people, places, accounts, and other objects. Users can capture their notes and findings within the alert, collate information in the form of workspaces and insights, and within these workspaces, apply advanced analytics in the form of centrality measures to indicate potential areas of interest on the network, and ultimately make a decision on the alert. What actions should be taken? Is this confirmed fraud? Is further analysis needed? And can the alert be closed, put on hold, or perhaps a case be raised for further in-depth investigation? Historically, analysts would need to query multiple isolated systems to find that information that might be relevant. They'd have to manually examine pieces of seemingly unrelated data to try and find patterns in previously concealed relationships. But Visual Investigator works in cohesion with SAS's entity resolution and network generation tools to automatically resolve entities based on common properties and create the links between the entities to build networks and show the communities. The entity resolution and network generation tools identify these common real-world entities, so people, locations, telephone numbers, email addresses, and so on. And these are made available to VI so that users can search the data and explore the associations in network views like this. Seb, I'll hand over to you.
Thanks, Susan. So far, all of this has been about understanding and exploring the data that you already have. But VI is, in fact, a powerful operational platform, meaning that it can be used to enhance and build upon your data. You can allow your users to create and edit your reports through VI's extensive and feature-rich data entry interface. So whether that's capturing information pertaining to intelligence reports, crime reports within law enforcement, suspicious activity reports in an anti-money laundering context, or counter-fraud cases or investigations, users can create and edit data via interactive forms and record details of work done in the form of notes, comments, file attachments, and other ancillary or metadata. VI also provides the ability to formalize your business processes into workflows in the VI system. That means that your processes can be codified into sets of tasks, which can be assigned, reassigned, mandated, can have deadlines assigned to them, and can be also driven by the data and the state of your business objects themselves. Now, these are all configurable to your own personal business needs. Workflows can also provide key integration points with other parts of SAS Visual Investigator and other SAS products, or even interface with third-party systems through APIs, through the use of our script tasks and service tasks. And all of this can either be done from your desk or in the head office, or also through the use of Mobile Investigator, which is our native mobile application to access VI data. So through it, you can search your data, you can file reports from the field. For example, if you have users who have to be field-based, report live from the scene of an accident, for example, or an interview, that all that information can be reported from the field back to our central database. Susan, I'll hand off to you.
So we've talked through how to understand the data you have, how to search and explore it, how to visualize it, and how to enhance it. VI also provides an integration with SAS Visual Analytics, SAS's data visualization and business reporting tool. Visual Investigator provides two main integration points with SAS Visual Analytics: the ability to display VA reports within the VI user interface to enable things like KPIs and trend analysis to be shown, but also provides the ability for users to export objects from a VI workspace to the SAS Cloud Analytics server for further analysis in VA. This enables the creation of detailed business intelligence reports to illustrate the bigger picture or allow further analysis of the operational data within Visual Analytics itself. So we can see the objects are exported, and you can then start to build those VA reports automatically. Seb?
Thanks, Susan. So SAS Visual Investigator was built from the ground up with extensibility and configurability in mind. So VI provides an administration and development framework, which allows what we call solution extensions to be built in any front-end web language you want, all through the use of APIs. And this framework has been used to build new form inputs, new integrations with third-party services, new forms of visualization, as well as customer-specific labeling and styling. In fact, this limitlessly powerful framework has been used by SaaS development teams internally to provide additional layers of domain-specific functionality in the form of what we call our domain solutions, such as SaaS for law enforcement intelligence and anti-money laundering solutions as well. Susan?
So in this short presentation, you have been given a sense of how Visual Investigator can be used as your window into SaaS. We've shown the key points of integration with products across the world of SaaS, allowing you to prepare your data, run analytics to drive business decisions, detect anomalous behaviour and triage it, search and investigate your data, implement your organisation's processes through workflow, use Visual Investigator to gather data both from office-based users and users in the field on their mobile devices, to generate and visualise networks and understand relationships previously hidden in your data, build reports and business intelligence visualisations, and lastly, the powerful ability to extend VI in any direction or to add any additional layers of functionality that you want. And all of this has been done either through Visual Investigator or with deep integration with other SaaS tools and products. Now, this has been a whistle-stop tour, so if you'd like to hear more about the SaaS products we've shown during this short presentation, please be sure to check out the many other sessions at this year's SaaS Explore. Thank you.